Hey guys, it's Game for King here, and what's up guys, all the viewers that are watching this video in this YouTube channel, and welcome everybody. I'm Game for King and I'm back with another Clash Royale video. Yes, Clash Royale video, and right now I'm in Barbarian Bowl. I was in Pika's Playhouse, but I got degraded due to dog trophies. I didn't have an expo, didn't have lightning spells, so I can't really do anything. I'm in 1054 and I'm not like going to the Pika's Playhouse because like the players are really tough there. So, and you can see here I have my new clan. I've created a clan that is Clan for King. So you players who have more than 200 trophies can easily join in this clan, and you just have to type Clan for King. You are gonna get this. Like, let me just change my settings so that you can see. Okay, I'm gonna put a skull so that you can like you can browse this. Okay, you can see that I'm only in this chat, this class. So anybody who wants to be in a clan, you can join my clan. And I'm making this video to show you some one epic battle, a really epic battle, and it was this, I guess. Yes. It was really a close match. I was going to like lose, like totally lose. You can see I've put my bomb tower in my side that will like defend everything that he shows. He has the chain elixir, but he's not doing anything. I guess he's waiting for anything. He puts his minions, and I put my dragon down. Dragon is going from the, oh, this is really slow, man. From 1 meter is really slow. Oh, this really slow. Minion is coming, and I put my shield on for the minions from the archer. The prince is coming high. I don't know what to do, but the prince will go to the bomb tower, and the prince will get wrecked, I guess. Yes, the prince got two shots, and prince got wrecked. The bomb tower got wrecked, and everything is fine. He puts his witch. I don't have anything to counter the witch, so I put a barbarian on the side, on the other side, the side of the tower, and put my musketeer. That will like to break down the tower, because the musketeer with the barbarian is easy to. And I'm just gonna get the witch to a couple of attacks and make my towers like to 1062. Barbarian is coming. I don't really worry about it. This is power against the minion house. That was the set of my minions. Now I do some really good push. He uses a prince and completely puts my power because I use my minions. I used my baby dragon, but it was not like a prince. I guess one shot, he just two shots. So to the tower, and my one tower is gone, and his two towers are even back. I don't know what to do. I just like I'm gonna use this tower. My dragon is a couple of shots, like up to 1306, and I send my archers on the other side. I don't know what I was doing at that time. He uses a barbarian and witch. Okay, I use my barbarian. He uses a rocket and puts it into 152 and I'm not coming up this tower. I'm using a full attack and I'm going minion hard and environment. I don't know what to do. Environment is shut down by the power. I really was longing to put this video, use this gameplay in this video. It was completely nice, and I can show you another replay that I just played. I just played a couple of minutes ago. I give a thumbs up, I give a thanks, and now I'm gonna use my one power, let the elixir secure and minion so he doesn't have that much elixir. And I'll take down the elixir, he takes down my bomb tower and the power. Yeah.